mother.
So they've given me one of these lanyards, which I've been looking for, which that's pretty cool. That's like a leaflet that shows you what pit bugs they've got for sale, and they've given me a lanyard as well, which I've been looking for, which is really cool. It's got all the Lucky MX and Hustle, SP Moto, all the different ones on there. That's just a contact card. So this is what connects to your coil and your ignition. Don't really know what it's called. I'll find out in a minute. So that's that. And then that's what it connects to, and that's your spark plug and your HT coil, that's your HT lead there. I've never seen that sort of connection before, so that should be interesting. That's the CDI or ECU. This is the car, I think, but it's got loads of oil. So I think what happened is on its travels, it's been stored upside down, and all the oil that was in there from the engine has poured out because it is covered in oil. So this is the, no, that's not the car, that is the radiator. So look at those thick leaves with that. That's the radiator. That is really cool, I like that. It's got a W Racing on the top. Manifold. Kickstart. Gear lever. And so as you can see, all the oil has sort of come out. I think it was stored upside down on its travels. So that's the car. It's a nice one. You got a CW air filter, which has been a bit crushed, just needs to spread out a bit.